Stephen was a star student, always did work beyond the teacher's expectations. He planned to go to Harvard University. He started betting all his money and devoting all his time to gambling. His grades slipped. He lost his chance to go to Harvard and all his money. He soon had no friends and no one to turn to for help. One day, a guy named Nathan gave him a card with a number to call for help. 1-800-GAMBLER.